Oh, another reason why 1950 matters! Look at that exact lethal! It's beautiful! It's rigged!
I saw Etika's reaction. This guy broke his shelf. He broke his shelf. He punched his shelf. What is the best card for an Exodia deck? That would be the left leg, bro. No, actually, it would be the middle leg of Exodia. If you know what I'm talking about. Oh, boy. Etika thought he broke his thumb. Bro, all you have to do is, it's his latest video on his channel, bro. Oh, it's Trader Moody, eh? Oh, he got his, Dasher excavated. Does that go to the bottom? Because if it does, he's screwed. Oh, yeah. Time to cyclone the back. Fires of Doomsday. It's gonna be a little tilter like that, huh? Okay, time for me to go inside on him. I'm no traitor, I swear, Habibis. Okay, Habibi. We were just kidding, bro. Wait, why did he have a delay? Oh, I know what he has in his hand. He has, he has that hero hand trap, for sure. It's not Sphere of Bola. Wait, what's Bring It? Dude, what's Bring It? Nani the Fook?
Poppy.
This guy's bringing it! Let me tell you about that exact lethal again, boys. This is why 1950 matters, boy. Deja vu. I just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's winter. Oh, baby, a triple. Time blew out, Moody. Time blew out. Try it. Oh, this guy's crazy. Guy's actually insane. Got that Yaichi. And before Wall of D, and then I just bypass it by 50 points. I knew it. It's Wall of D, dude. It has to be Wall of D. No, wait, nah. It's just Yaichi's effect, possibly. Hey Guns, I think all your matches are scripted. Same. Oh, this guy is a tilter, eh? Hell no, I'm floodgating that. I like how it's higher than his, Grandmaster. Feels bad, man, eh? One of your boss monsters, easily destroyed by a level 4 vanilla. The power. At least Super's honest. Okay, he's gone. He's dead, Zo. I like how powerful Rebirth stays on the field since I flipped the Ichi face down. Feast of the Wild. Are you a wild one? Here I come. Is he a wild one? Is he a wild one? Okay, I'm not playing that. Hand of the Six? Are you a prick?
Bro, destroy it all you want.
Okay, no. No, you can't be doing this. Nah, actually, it's fine. I still have Evilswarm Heliotrope. That's fine. And then he's gonna be out of options. I mean, interesting deck concept you have here, but... I would have kept the Grandmaster instead of the Hand of the Six there, but to each their own, right? No point in backseat dueling my opponent. Why are you so cringe but I still stick around? Because cringe is part of my charm. Because they can't get it off on their own. What? You what, mate? Got any more Wild One decks for later? Potentially. I mean, I am a Wild One, so... Only makes sense that my decks are Wild Ones too, you know? Got the Wallaby. Is that lethal? Ooh, it's lethal! Did the 50 matter? It didn't matter! Skillvin nerfs. Yeah, more than anybody, bruh. See you later, yummy Bakura. I'm gonna say hi two more times. What a tilter. Hello, King Maruum. Hey guys, it is really my birthday tomorrow. I just wanted to tell you so you could wish me a good one. What if we wished you a bad one? Would that be a tilter for you? New EU time plan sounds great, dude. We'll see how it works out. I was actually gonna start it this- what the? I was actually gonna start this week, but oh my gosh, this guy's popping off. Is he playing grit? This guy's actually douching that with grit. Very interesting. My own moderator playing Skillvins. That's coming off your paycheck, boy. That's coming off the paycheck. Karote. Lotus Swain. Post ban list. Oh yeah, because that makes less scum. Wait. You got the only Marshall Leaf? Wait. Are you even running Rose Lover then? That is the question. Alright. Gonna tackle him! Dude, Tackle Crusader is sick. Oh, Crosso out! Or I could just summon another Tackle Crusader. And attack it. I don't need to cross out. No, but I should cross out to get some damage in. Get as much damage as I can, and this one is stronger than World Karote, so... It's a good deal for me. Oh, he sent me the list in Discord. You're trying to get me to play Sylvans? It won't happen, Pog. Never. I have a question, Dad. Why does my dad beat me? Because he's better than you at Duel Links. Okay, so it has no Rose Lovers then. It just has Skillvins. Skillvin Marshall Leaf. He killed the Wasteland, but my Heliotrope is still stronger, but he does have Tribute to the Doomed. Feels bad, man. He's gonna pop his Karote. Douche Sylvans, dude! Ooh! Ooh! The hero! This is why 1950 matters, boys. This is why 1950 matters. You thought the difference between 1900 and 1950 didn't matter? Well, here's why it does! Heliotrope! Betrayer, betray! How do I know about it, Yummy Bakura? I don't know. Word of mouth, I guess. You're supposed to be working. Why are you still tuned in? At least I can do this in pleb view. Polymerization! Thank you, Krusty Cats. Hold up, Red Eyes Slash Dragon? What are you talking about? Alright, we gotta do Ganogo. Gone, Ogo. He's gone, dude. Sorry, I like to listen to my favorite streamer. Aww. Now you're making me feel bad.
Next into the tank is a high-tech solution to achieve the perfect fit.
Another Vione, eh?
San Francisco, and I'm seeking $2.5 million in exchange for a 10% equity stake in my company, M. Taylor. As a guy, I hate going to the mall and trying on clothes, but online shopping is even worse because
online shopping, Dan's game. Fun fact, guys, if you take out your right ear phone, just to get one, you don't have to listen to Shark Tank. Provides the perfect
fit, but it's really expensive. And it's even more of a hassle than regular shopping. Until now.
Until now, poggers! At least watch a different Shark Tank video. Nah, dude, this is a classic. Alright, that's gonna get flipped face down, baby. That's a flipperoni for me. 1,000 only! That's only enough to take you back to the default life points! Idiot! Shark Tank's a show, bro. Alright. Nobleman time. Oh, wait, I should have Cyclone first. Because now he can Red Eye Spirit, so I'm just gonna change this Cyclone. Chain it onto this. Bada bing, bada boom. Mirror wall? Interesting. Maybe I should get my Gone Ogo out, and I'll save this for the next Red Eyes. Because this one doesn't target, that's why I set it in the first place. Because Tackle Crusader targets, and that won't work against Red Eyes Slash. Give us your best ASMR skit.
Only three Bro, more months skits. Until I give birth to our child.
See, I said three more months till he gives birth. Who are you, Arnold Schwarzenegger? Bruh. What's your new stream schedule for next week? First of all, I have to find a game, right? I have to find a different game. See, I Cyclone's my Wasteland, that's very interesting. But it does allow his Sparkman to attack me, so... I guess it's kinda worth. I'm gonna do 11 AM and 11 PM. But, I don't think it's gonna be 11 AM every day. I'm just gonna flip this guy. Wait, this guy is not enough. Oh, Heliotrope to save my day. XD. Guns, can we stream IRL together? Are you daft, woman? That would require a face reveal.
Oh, another reason why 1950 matters! Look at that exact lethal! It's beautiful! It's rigged!
Good morning, gamer. Oh, yes. Skills a leaf. You guys making sure he gets every last drop of this douchey deck while he still can. It's my floodgate. That's fine. I don't think he has any other move besides this. Okay. I got my tackle. I should actually get this out instead of a second Evilswarm Heliotrope, huh? But wait, 650 plus 2150, that's not enough, unfortunately. Yeah, might as well get the utility out instead of more damage. He would have lived by 50 life points, dude. Literally, wait. Yeah, literally 50 life points. Oh, I'm sorry, brother. You thought you were gonna pull a fast one? Ha ha! Yo, mom was so fat, even Ko Mushroomo couldn't touch her back row. I think you just click on the stream screen. I'm gonna protect this guy because he's my only monster left. You know what? Might as well cyclone his back row while I'm at it, douchebag. Xing Zhenhu! Haha, he tried to pull a fast one! Wall of D, feeling free. You know what would be the best? If I pick up Nobleman of Cross out next turn. Because I know his next card is going to be Ko Mushroomo. Sheesh. Okay, that's actually bad. I do have... I'll just set Ganogo. And my turn. Guns, thank you for your streams, mate. They really know how to put a smile on our faces. Hope you have a great streaming career. Oh, thank you, bro. Kind words, and no problems. My pleasure. I got Karote, grass. Oh, sorry, bro. You didn't win the Sylvan Lottery. He probably has a guarded choke, though. And if he does, then I can respond with my floodgate. I mean, he's trying something new. We'll give him that, right? Just the tip, right? Yeah, grass doesn't work with Sylvans, but, like... He can theoretically add cards back to the top, you know? And you got a Rose Lover down. Woo. Woo, laddie. How long have I been streaming? There's a command for that. I don't know exactly. Oh, about an hour. Lotus Swain, eh? That's gonna be a problem because he has his skills a leaf. But it's only one skill's a leaf. I guess he's gonna go for my face down. Please go for my face down. Yeah! Wait, no. Just good no-go. I thought it was another tackle. But at least tackle can reflip Lotus Swain. Speak seriously, King of the Games. Has player with this cancer, is it serious? Yes. Yes.
I hope you're ready. I tripped summon a monster.
Let me floodgate that. Hello, yummy Bakura. Let me floodgate that. Let me give him a little flood gajo on that one. Gotta let this attack go through. Then flip that guy down. Pick up a monster. Yup. Yup! And then hope he doesn't co-skill Shroomo again. Guns, it won't let me pet Pokey. Bro, it has a cooldown, so if someone just used it, you can't use it. Until the next time it's available. I'm guessing this is a post-ban list list. Do I have to do this? So I'm gonna, yeah, I have to do it. Even though it won't do anything against Hermitry, I have to reduce Carrot Weight or else it's lethal. And the top! This guy, eh? Yo, this guy's pulls, dude. What a Baggio.
What a Bajayo.
End of the road, hun! Not so fast, boy.
Alright, give me a Heliotrope, boy. That works too, boy. Comeback starts now, boy! Yeah. This guy's actually farming off stream. What a guy, eh? What a guy.
Oh, Lotus Swain for one card. Xingjin Hu.
Oh, two cards, because I have Wasteland, I forgot. This field spell really tilted me out here. Do you think grass should have been hit? Not really. I don't mind too much about grass. Karote in defense. Don't I just win? Hell yeah, I want to pay those costs. Let me pay those costs up front, boy. Some of this. Oh, that's so close!
This guy, he was 100 off lethal! If I drew Econ, it would have been game!
I wonder how many people I tilt whenever I use that voice. Should they have hit Cyberstein? Nah, Cyberstein's fine. If anything, they should have hit Ojama King. And just permanently banned it. You know? Should have just banned that card.
Okay, a card I don't need, thanks!
Ooh, this makes my powerful rebirth useless, though. But I do have him on the ropes right now. This is a tight duel, dude! And Gaia's gonna be gone next turn unless he kills Tackle Crusader. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, do that. Yeah. Summon this guy. He's gonna sack it for his world carrot weight. He is. Whoa. This guy's putting the moves on me. A duel tighter than. Okay. Yummy Bakura, this guy called you tight. Gonna switch that to defense and then hopefully I pick up a monster to seal the deal. Should I rebirth right now? No, I'll just wait. Have you ever tried to see if dice reroll works with last gamble? Yep, and it doesn't. It does not. Well, maybe Yummy is tight. Well, we'll have to ask her firsthand, bro. What are you both? Tackle her left tit!
I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jodeci cry for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller.